kick off the new year, someone hit the Mega Millions jackpot worth a whopping $425 million.
Yes, this is where the winner purchased that loan-winning ticket. Unfortunately, that is not around here. That's an auto shop in Long Island, New York. But if you played, still check your tickets because someone in Pennsylvania matched 5 of the numbers and the megaplier to win $4 million. Still not bad. The winning numbers are 34, 44, 57, 62, 70, and the megaball is 14.